Hi, I'm Eric Scheiber, Vice President of Business Development with Recordex, and we're here at Touchboards to go over the AFX 95 and AFX 150 document cameras. I think you're gonna be real impressed with what you see. Recordex is a 40-year-old US company. We're based in Long Island right now. These are being used across the US by schools. They're one of the highest spec document cameras that money can buy, but also one of the most attractively priced. So when budgets matter and you really need a high spec doc cam, this AFX 95 seems to be the ideal fit. To start with, it's got a 12x optical zoom. It's the highest optical zoom that money can buy in a portable or gooseneck document camera in America, and it's really evident. You can zoom in either manually with the buttons on the camera, or you can use the provided remote, and you can't really get an idea for how strong the optics are. Do you really zoom in on something small? In this example, it's a $5 bill, and it takes a second to grab it, but you can see right there it's capturing images of the states. It'll zoom right in. So that's 12x optical zoom. It's got additional zoom that's digital, so you can really zoom in pretty far on any kind of object or document that you're looking at. As you're looking at a document, you can also take an image of it just by clicking the icon of the camera, and it automatically drops an image, a thumbnail right here that you can open up in your picture viewer. And again, you can zoom in or out on that. As you're looking at the software, there's a few different functionalities here. This is just a setup feature where you can go in and set up the resolution. In this case, we're looking at the AFX 95, and that features XGA, HD 720, WXGA, and SXGA resolutions. You can record video with this. The default format is WMV. You can take snapshots in a variety of formats. JPEG is the default, but you've got bitmap, PNG, TIFF, or PDF formats. And the SnapSet functionality is a particularly useful application of this, where a teacher or a business can have multiple documents, combine them all into one single PDF just with the click of a button, and we'll show you how to do that later on. One benefit of the X-Sight HD Viewer software that's provided with it is the fact that it's fully customizable for any school or business. In this case, because we're at Touchboards, we'll make this Touchboard specific. You can change the color to anything that you like. It automatically updates the user interface, and you'll see that drop down here to the bottom right. So you can actually drop in a school mascot or image or a business logo or any kind of text that you'd like there. This button allows you just to go to full screen mode, and again, the transparent window bar can be moved around. Menu bars can be moved around so that it's not in your way. You can pop out of that. One other handy functionality is the ability to digitally rotate the image. A lot of times real estate is limited on a teacher's desk, so how they have to orient the paper may be different from one classroom to the next. So with this, you can actually just rotate the image digitally. And the SnapSet functionality allows you to build a PDF, a multi-page PDF, just with the click of a button. Now we'll go to add snapshot, which will just take one image of this, and we'll just rotate it just so the image looks different. Take an image of that, we'll rotate it again. Take another snapshot. Now we've got four snapshots. Now to create the SnapSet, you just hit Create SnapSet, and it combines all four of those images into a single PDF. And this is an application. This would be maybe a lesson plan where a teacher's got a 15 or 18 page lesson plan, and they want to combine it so they can reuse it again year after year, class after class. And this is what we just created. We'll drop the size down a little bit so you can see it, the whole picture. That's page one, page two, page three, page four. So real simple functionality. Another feature that you can use on this is the ability just to capture a portion of an image. You can take an entire image or just select a portion of it. In this case, we'll just take an image of the dollar bill itself, and that just paste it to our clipboard. Okay, another functionality of the AFX 95 and AFX 150 cameras in our X-Sight HD Viewer software is the ability to take an entire image of what's displayed under the document camera, or just select a portion of an image and copy and paste that right out. In this example, we'll just copy the image of the $5 bill, open up Paint, and you can paste this into any program that you have. So there it is, just a simple keystroke. This also has the ability to date and timestamp images. If you see on the bottom left, it's in white when you click it once. Click it twice, it's in black. And three is no date or timestamp. So again, it's real functional, intuitive, easy to use. The thing that teachers love about this in a classroom setting is they can load it up and actually be using it in front of the classroom literally in 2 or 3 minutes. There's not a long learning curve at all. It's just very simple, very functional, and very intuitive to use. The AFX 95 is 1.3 megapixel. It's got 12x optical zoom and 96x total zoom. So it's one of the highest spec doc cams on the market. It also features USB out, VGA out, HDMI or DVI out. So it's forward technology compatible. And despite that, it's one of the most affordable document cameras on the market. It's normally priced 30 to 40% below lesser spec competitors. So it's just a great solution for any school with a budget that's looking for a real high-end document camera. For any more information, please contact your Touchboards product specialist at touchboards.com.